The season of Advent is coming, a time of hope, preparation, and joy. How do we prepare? How do we stay alert? How do we ready our hearts to welcome the one and mighty Savior? Surely there are many ways to bring anticipation, expectancy, and excitement into our homes. But today we want to invite you to exemplify the true spirit of the season by providing a home for an impoverished family in Haiti. With nearly 60% of the population living under the national poverty line, Haiti is currently the poorest country in North America. In Haiti, children like Alan do not have a safe place to sleep. Houses are made of sticks and mud. When it rains, water leaks in, and the floor becomes a mud pit. They sleep there. They eat there. They live there. Who in this world would want that for a child? Alan and his family pray every day for a new home that will keep them safe and secure. Cross Catholic Outreach invites your parish to build homes for vulnerable families this Advent season through the Cobinal Haiti Mission, founded by Father Glenn Moe over 25 years ago to serve and evangelize a rural community plagued by poverty and spiritual darkness. By unifying your parishioners in the challenge to raise funds to provide a home for a needy family, you encourage your community to put their faith into action. There are many more families that need a safe home this Christmas. By helping them, you will not only prepare for this season, but you will also help Father Moe build a community of faith. Please be part of this Advent miracle. Your support and prayers are deeply appreciated, especially by the poor Haitian families that will never again experience a Christmas without a home. Thank you, and may God bless you at Christmas and throughout the coming year.